let me extend to you a personal invitation to join me for a new dynamic lesson series entitled Escaping the Trap of Dissatisfaction on Wednesday nights at 7 p.m. right here at 6490 Phelan Boulevard, or by way of all of our social media outlets, Livestream, Roku, Facebook Live, YouTube Live, Amazon TV, Google TV, or our new mobile app. The spirit of dissatisfaction rides on the deceptive evaluation of misguided expectation through intrusive thoughts, through incident trauma, through insidious traps, or through intriguing conversation. Now, this spirit of dissatisfaction is a threat to kingdom relationships that we must war against, whether in your marriage, on your job, or even in the church. Let me help you identify the signs that you may be operating in the spirit of dissatisfaction and teach you how to make a preemptive strike against the tactics of the devil. That's right. Instead of waiting and taking a defensive posture against the spirit of dissatisfaction, we are on the offense in attacking this debilitating spirit to rescue and reclaim those who may have been influenced. So join me in person or online for this insightful series on Wednesday nights at 7 p.m. Now remember, we're building faith, we're building bridges, and we are building lives.